arrests in police custody do not result in charges for the officers involved. And even when there are cases and they go to trial, convictions of police officers are still relatively rare. Are you and your city prepared for the possibility of a hung jury or a not guilty verdict in this case?
So the community is on edge about that. We have seen justice not delivered in our community for many years.